Franco for just one more thing. Didn't get a chance to talk about this on the air today, but lo and behold, a teen is accused of exposing himself to customers inside a South Jersey Walmart. If you're lucky enough to go into the Mount Holly Walmart, you might see this guy. He may be gone by now, but guy's walking around with his junk out. Believe it or not, that's not the most interesting thing that you can see in Walmart. Now, in the Walmart near me, I've seen everything from people beating their kids to somebody trying out the shampoo in the aisle. And the latest thing was there was actually, how do I put this, human feces sitting in the pharmaceutical aisle. I guess it was the vitamin aisle, right? Mm. So I'm thinking somebody tried out one of the vitamins. Maybe it was a stool softener. I don't know. But you never know what you're going to get in Walmart. And sometimes the 19-year-old kid with his junk hanging out is like the best thing you see at a Walmart. So once again, it's the Mount Holly Road in Burlington, New Jersey, Walmart. And the store is open 24 hours, luckily for you. So if he did his last appearance today, maybe, or if he only did one appearance today, maybe you can catch him overnight too. That's just one more thing.